I'm Hazel, and I'm here to compare and evaluate these five research repository platforms. We can categorise the features these platforms share into analysis, organisation, and collaboration. Let's look at those first two groups. We'll come back to collaboration later, since that's often affected by the price of the plan you're on. EnjoyHQ encourages you to fully analyse your dataset. It allows for video and audio transcription, sentiment analysis, and the creation of data visualisations that you can group into insights. You can also build templates to help standardise your research practice. Similarly, Dovetail encourages data analysis. You can visualise your tags with charts, use machine learning to perform sentiment analysis, and transcribe videos. Then you can create shareable research insights with built-in traceability to the source material. Notion is a platform that's not designed specifically for data analysis outside of broad tagging, but it can be used to organise research. It's a highly customisable platform that comes with a template gallery that does include some stuff to do with managing user research. Aurelius is a platform made for researchers by researchers. It automatically generates a research report for every project you create, conducts automatic keyword analysis on your data, and allows you to add sentiment tags. You can create recommendations from your research with linked key insights to support them. Airtable is a platform that's focused more on organization. You can create views designed for different use cases. It has a UX research insights database template and a growing series of tools that can be useful for presenting your information to stakeholders. Now, let's have a look at price. Airtable and Notion have plan options that are completely free, but the functionality of all the platforms changes with price. Notion's collaboration options improve from a limit of 5 unique guests on the personal plan to a collaborative workspace where you pay per member added. Similarly, EnjoyHQ's pricing also increases according to team members added to the plan. Dovetail's contributor and collaboration options also improve with price, and so do the number of transcription hours. Aurelius, on the other hand, allows for unlimited users, unlimited projects, and unlimited storage, though the premium version lacks read-only access permissions. In contrast, Airtable chooses to limit the number of records and attachments you can have. And that's all the info I can fit into 2 minutes.